Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salam ala Rasulillah. Many brothers and sisters do ask that if they are doing i'tikaf and they are following the 18 degrees, and I, as I told you, that it is the correct opinion, the other opinion is incorrect. It's completely incorrect, the other opinion, because it has no basis. Anyway, this is not the discussion. I have discussed this number of times. Then what to do in this case? Shall they pray their taraweeh and maybe tahajjud? Some masajid are doing tahajjud with the masjid in which they are doing i'tikaf, or what? Brothers and sisters, the issue is not a matter of ijtihad. The issue is, by around 1 o'clock these days, okay, in the last 10 days of Ramadan in London, the Fajr time is 12:57 or 58, depends on where you are in London. Maybe maximum it is 1 o'clock, yeah, in London area. So that is the correct opinion, which means that after that is the time of fasting. Okay, Allah Jalla wa Ala says, وَكُلُوا وَشْرَبُوا حَتَّى يَتَبَيَّنَ لَكُمْ الْخَيْطُ الْأَبْيَضُ مِنَ الْخَيْطِ الْأَسْوَدِ مِنَ الْفَجْرِ. Eat and drink until the white thread is distinguished from the black thread. And that clear distinction happens at around 1 o'clock these days. Okay, in the last 10 days of Ramadan this year, 1440 or 2019. Okay, which is normally takes place by the end of May and the entire month of June, roughly speaking, in London. So check that. So during that time, you have to pray and your tahajjud prayer before 1 o'clock. You have to end your sahur before 1 o'clock, and then after 1 o'clock is the time for fajr, and it is the time for Qiyām. So some people say, let us continue praying tahajjud with them even after 1 o'clock. No, that is not time for tahajjud, that is time for Fajr. If you want to pray Fajr behind the Imam who is praying Taraweeh, yes, you can do that. But to continue praying tahajjud, no. Some people say, can we pray Nafil? It is not recommended to pray Nafil. You can pray the 2 rak'ah before Fajr Salah, before the Fard Salah, the Sunnah before Fard, yes, but not other Nafil. So maybe stay aside, find a place to stay, etc., etc. The key thing, make sure that you make your witr and your sahur, your witr prayer and your sahur before 1 o'clock, and after that is the time for the Fard Salah of Fajr after your normal Sunnah of Fajr. Jazakumullah khair. I hope that it is clear, inshallah. Anyway, I don't like to keep discussing these things because these are the last 10 days of Ramadan. Let us focus more on our ibadah, yeah, getting closer to Allah Jalla ala. Maybe, inshallah, may Allah grant us Laylatul Qadr, as Allah Jalla ala says, khairun min alfi shahr. But because many brothers and sisters did ask about such questions, then we have to address them. Jazakumullah khairah. May Allah accept it from you. Assalamu alaikum.